One of the most important and exciting skills that a child can learn at this age is learning how to print their name. This can also be a time of real frustration and lack of confidence, so you have to be careful with how you approach it. Some kids are going to be able to print the letters of their name beautifully almost immediately. Some of them are going to really struggle. So some things to look for are they even able to imitate or copy some basic line formations? So a vertical line would be the first line that they could do, followed by a horizontal line. So if a child is hesitant to even use a writing tool, go ahead and just set them at ease and set up something fun and just have them try and practice drawing some vertical lines and then horizontal lines, and then see if they can make a circle. They may do a continuous circle initially, which is just fine. Then when you get to their name, take the pressure off. And what I typically do is I'll just say, do you want to see how I used to write my name when I was your age? And of course, they want to most of the time. And I'll say, I wrote my name like this. And I just scribble, because that's honestly how I did it. And it also takes the pressure off. I've had many kids just be pleased as punch to write their name with a scribble. And they really think that that is their name. And that's the beginning of them being able to learn how to form the letters. So basically, after you give them the confidence to use that writing tool, which is a really challenging thing to do, then you just start to break down their name and teach them the basic letters of their name. And you teach them that each of these shapes, the straight lines and the curved lines, become the letters of their name. And you might just need to start with one letter at a time and really celebrate the success that they have when they're able to form even that one letter. It may take months for a child to master their full name, or like I said, they may get it in a matter of days or even in one day. So just really make sure that you're helping that child learn and be successful at the pace that they're able to develop at.